to us 16 location officially confirmed. 6 months ago, one drop were the biggest supporters of its modifier headphone jack. Now, the trusted 3.5mm jack is going to be abandoned to allow more space for the latest G-Wiz features in the upcoming smartphone, the OnePlus 6T. In March this year, OnePlus co-founder Carl Pei asked his followers if they like headphone jacks. 8 out of 9 replies said yes, and the OnePlus 6 duly arrived with a 3.5mm port. I guess it's time to settle. When the OnePlus 6T launches later this year, OnePlus will join the new headphone jack club, and the news comes directly from OnePlus co-founder Carl Pei. Relying on data that suggests almost 6 in 10 OnePlus owners have wireless headphones, he believes the time is right to remove the physical cord, using the extra space for more battery capacity, and presumably the technology required for the in-display fingerprint reader. Carl Pei explained the rationale to tech reader John McCann. We also had to think about the negative side of removing the headphone jack for our users. We found 59% of our community already owned wireless headphones earlier this year, and that was before we launched our Bullet wireless headphones. If we were to do that, means remove the jack. 2 years ago, the percentage of wireless headphone owners would have been much lower, and it would have caused a lot of friction for our users. For the record, I don't think that having wireless headphones stops you preferring a physical port. Part of OnePlus' decision will be down to the reception of its Bullet headphones. Launched alongside OnePlus 6, the Bluetooth-equipped headphones were well-received, not only for the sporty design, but also the competitive price. The OnePlus Bullet Wireless is one of my happiest surprises of the year. OnePlus didn't just tack a Bluetooth wire onto its existing earphones and hide the price. The company designed a whole new earphone, exceeded and raised my expectations for long-lasting fitting comfort, and more than satisfied my demands for a sound that is engaging and exciting. At $69, all of my complaints are mere quibbles. These are the new MacBooks to be. Naturally, the Bullet's wireless headphones will be an additional purchase, increasing the average revenue per user, and the OnePlus 6T retail box will contain a USB-C to 3.5mm headphone jack adapter. I do expect the OnePlus 6T launch to talk about this decision in tones that will mimic the late Steve Jobs. But OnePlus will be conscious that it is chasing a different market than it was a year ago. It's important to push a message of new technology and the perception of cutting-edge development. That means a practical feature for a niche device will have to make way for a stunning demo and a mass-market flagship. So, for the next video, don't forget to subscribe, Science and Knowledge. Take care. Have a nice day.